to make the height adjustment, you had to get a wrench.
That's true.
Remember? Now, to make the height adjustment, we had a screw from the top. Your height could be adjusted. We had a bag holder that kept the bag from dragging on the ground. We had a grip for your hand, and the switch moved to the left-hand side.
That's a beautiful
This
switch.
Motor was made by Hoover.
Well, that's quiet.
Very quiet.
Listen to the airflow.
Yeah, but I also love the sound of that on startup. It's almost as musical.
This was Stan's and Cora's machine.
It's got a beautiful sound.
What does the bag say that Hoover registered a registered trademark?
Stan wrote this tag. Hoover 541 Ant Cora's. She wiped off the motor every time she used it.
It's no wonder it
sounds
good.
Look at
that. And you know how he mentioned that musical sound,
yes.
Of the sound of startup?
Like,
you can hear it. It has a very
good
sound.
It still runs good, too.
Oh, yeah.